I'll be real honest with you. There's some days that when you go into train at the station, you're tired. You've been at your job all day, and you have to make yourself train some more in that evening. We do some pretty intense trainings, but after last night, it all kind of pays off. You think, geez, I've been doing this for 17 years, but it took about an hour once I got home to settle down and actually go back to sleep. And I think I'll have to stick it out another 17 years.